In this video, you'll know everything from Festival of the Lost, from the quest, a new mask, how the Haunted Lost Sectors work, and the best way to farm candy in Spectral Pages. Darth Toaster, your friendly neighborhood Sith Lord here. I've been gone for a few weeks, and to explain that, Destiny 2's been very dry since, like, Agar's Scepter. Like, there's secrets, but there's nothing to do in Destiny. But, Festival of the Lost is here, and to fix kind of Destiny dry periods of what to do, I'll make Halo content, so stay tuned for the Halo content. Alright, now I'll explain Festival of the Lost real quickly. Festival of the Lost is Destiny 2's Halloween event. You get candy with your mask, and you can do an activity. That is it. Before we get into the video, if you like informational Destiny 2 content, subscribe for more videos like this, and some abilities some consider unnatural, such as knowing when I upload my content. Also, follow me on Twitch. I play Halo and Destiny 2, so join in on the fun and chat. Now, promoting myself out of the way, time for the content. When you log into the game, you get an alert for Festival of the Lost. You go to the tower and talk to Space Grandma for the quest. You'll choose your mask of what element. These are the masks with actual stats, and there are masks that are more just like ornaments. They don't have anything. And there are some new ornament masks. Aramis, Tanix, Pyramid Ship, Honk Moon, Ada, and Sweeperbot. For the second step of the quest, you need to obtain 3 spectral pages and 100 candy in an activity with your mask equipped. To do this, you can easily just do a strike, and after completing the strike or whatever you did, you gain access to the Haunted Lost Sectors. Now, since you've obtained access to the Haunted Lost Sectors, the quest wants you to convert spectral pages. To convert spectral pages, you gotta do a Haunted Lost Sector. To launch a Haunted Lost Sector, you can do it from the tower map or the little thingy right next to Eva where you can launch it. The Haunted Lost Sectors start off as a normal Lost Sector with Halloween decorations. You then go into another room where you stand in summoning circles that summon the Headless Ones. You have 5 minutes to kill Headless Ones until you fight a final boss. The final boss is an immunity shield. This immune shield can be broken by killing Headless Ones that drop pumpkin bombs. Just yeet those pumpkin bombs and you just melt the boss. Pretty easy. The loot that can be dropped is Jurassic Green, the new pulse rifle. You know, the Dino Pulse Rifle, Raytech Werewolf, and Horror Story Auto Rifles. After you beat your first Haunted Lost Sector, you go back to Eva to use the converted pages you got, put them into the Book of the Forgotten, and you get a Jurassic Green. Pretty nice. And you complete the quest. An extra bonus thing is if you got the Ascendant Lens last year, you get some extra loot with it. I know we like loot, so let's get more into the farming part of this video. I just have one quick thing before I talk about the farming. If this video is helping you, I suggest subscribing. It's free, and you get some abilities some consider unnatural, such as knowing when I upload. Also, I stream Halo and Destiny 2 on Twitch. Link in the description and pinned comment. So, come by and chat. Now, we'll talk about the farming. Now we're in the farming part of this video. You're farming candy and spectral pages, which will translate into loot later. You can farm them from anything in the game, for example, strikes, which this week's is also League of Shadows, the quickest strike in the game, Gambit, Expunge Tartarus, which you can do that little jump cheese thingy. You could do Wrathborn Hunts. The Wrathborn Hunt way is to do the first 2 steps, going to the Cryptolith and tracking down the Wrathborn, and then starting the mission. While in the mission, reset your lure so you can infinitely farm candy and spectral pages. Make sure after the mission to reload it. You won't get any hunt loot, so you kill the boss and you keep doing this repeatedly, and then at some point, you will hit max spectral pages. That is 75 pages. So if you're at max, start doing some Haunted Lost Sectors. If you want more converted pages during the boss fight, during the shield phase, you can not melt the boss in 2.5 seconds and do one more capture point. There are actually 3 capture points during the boss shield phase. So before you start destroying the shield and melting the boss, get the last one if you want the spectral pages. If you want to farm the guns, here's a little tip. If you want to farm the guns, here's a tip. Filling up the pages will get you a better chance of getting the guns. So if you want to get the God Roll Jurassic Green, you can fill out those pages and you'll have a better chance of getting Jurassic Greens. This is the guy for everything in Festival of Lost to help you grind out this festival and get everything. You know how to do the quest, how the Haunted Lost Sectors work, and finally how to grind spectral pages and candy. So get to grinding. If you like the content, subscribe, and see you guys next video. Toaster out.